हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द सेकेंड टॉपिक, सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ द टॉपिक दैट इज डेमोक्रेसी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट वेरियस फॉर्म ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द मीनिंग ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. व्हाट इज डेमोक्रेसी? डेमोक्रेसी इज दैट फॉर्म ऑफ गवर्नमेंट इन विच द रूलर्स आर इलेक्टेड बाय द पीपल थ्रू द प्रोसेस ऑफ इलेक्शन. Okay, now we'll do it more study. We'll study about the various form of democracy. So basically there are these four type of democracy. First is political democracy, social democracy, economic democracy and ethical democracy. So let us understand first what is political democracy. See students, political democracy in the past it was known as the individualistic democracy. Why it was known as individualist democracy? Because at that time it was believed that there is one person who will come and who will rule the nation and he will go. So that is why it was known as individualistic democracy. Then, but it was later on, it was proved wrong. Then it was believed that it is a liberalistic democracy. Now what is liberalistic? Liberalistic is that form of government in which the government believes in the process and reform. Okay, then it is also known as Western democracy. Why Western democracy? Because the main idea of democracy was emerged from the Western countries. Okay, then political democracy has a two form, that is democratic state and democratic government. Democratic state is the theory form and democratic government is a practical form. Okay, now what is democratic state? In democratic state it is believed that the whole power lies within the people. The people forms the government, controls the government and can throw the government out of their power. Okay, and democratic government is just a practical form of theoretical part of democratic state. Okay, now political democracy is now further divided into two part: direct democracy and indirect democracy. Now what is direct democracy? In direct democracy, here the rule of public is direct. Okay, here public makes the law and follows the law. Okay, there is no representative, but this type of democracy is not possible in a large area or a populated country. Okay, so indirect democracy is more popular than this. Now indirect democracy is also known as the representative democracy. Here indirect democracy is also divided further into parliamentary form of democracy and presidential form of democracy. In presidential form of democracy, there the real power lies with the executive, and the head of the executive is the prime minister or the chancellor. Whereas the presidential form of democracy, here there is a president at the head and he is the head of the executive also, and as well as the head of the state also. Example of parliamentary government is India, and USA is the best example of presidential form of government. Okay, now come to the social democracy. Social democracy is that form of democracy which believes in equality in the society. It says that every individual in the society is equally important and there should not be any privileged class. It says that there should be no discrimination based on any color, caste, creed, place of birth or wealth. Okay, so this is what a social democracy is. Now let us come to economic democracy. Economic democracy is basically democracy based on economy. It says that there should be no distribution, there should be equal distribution of wealth in the society and there should not be any accumulation of wealth in a particular group of people. Wealth should be equally divided among the society, in the society. Okay, now comes ethical democracy. Ethical democracy is that form of democracy which entirely believes in the moral values. It says that government, whatever the work government is doing, should be based on moral values. Okay, so I hope this much is clear to you. This was the various form of democracy. In the next video, I am going to explain you about the kind of democracy. Okay, thank you.